Hey guys, it's Pia here, and today I wanted to make a video where I reveal a little secret project that I've been working on. So by now, you probably have seen these fake shorthair cats on YouTube a lot. They are so-called customs bought from Chinese sellers that are made from a shorthair base, but they have the design of another LPS on them. I'm going to show them to you really soon, but I just want to say a little note here. These are not customs. These are actually mass-produced LPS by a Chinese seller. So don't think that they are actually handmade or something like that. They definitely aren't. But yeah, when I first saw these, I immediately thought that it would be really fun to make baby versions of them. And I thought that I should definitely buy these LPS too to see what they actually look like so I could base the babies on them and make them as similar as possible. So I'm just going to show them to you really, really quick, and then I'm going to reveal the baby versions of them. And I'm super excited about this. I think that these babies turned out super, super cute, so I hope that you guys like them as well. So I'm going to show them one by one, starting off with the cat that is based on the design of the Great Dane number 577, also known as Tom from LPS Popular, even though I know that lots of people hate that name, but that's what many people know him as. So here is, first of all, the short hair version of that LPS, and then I'm going to show you the baby. Here goes. So first of all, here is actually what the original LPS looks like. This is actually an aftermarket replica of it, but you can at least see the design here. Obviously, most of you guys know what this LPS looks like. Here is the short hair version of it. It looks really, really good, I think. I think that this short hair is probably the best one out of these three fakies. I think it's super cute. And here is the baby. I hope that you guys like it. Ta-da! This one was actually my favorite out of the bunch to paint. It's the one that I finished first, and it was, at least to me, fairly simple to paint, but I wanted to make it as perfect as possible, so it took me a lot of time to refine the details and make sure that everything looks spot on. It's always that way with simple customs for me. I obsess about the tiniest details, so I try to paint and repaint and repaint all the details. But I hope that you guys think that it looks good, and I'm actually going to put up a time-lapse of how I painted this one and the other kitties as well at some point. And by the way, a little side note, these customs are all going up on eBay today, so I hope that they find amazing new homes. And the next short hair that I'm going to show you, and the next little kitty that I'm going to show you, is the rainbow one that is based on the rainbow panda. So here it is. So unfortunately, I don't have a rainbow panda to show you guys, but here is the short hair cat. As you can see, this one has a definite gradient of colors versus the panda that actually doesn't really have a gradient, if you've seen it. I didn't know this. I have never seen the panda in real life, and I didn't Google it until I had actually finished the custom based on this one. So my custom has a definite gradient going on. It's not perfect because I'm not that good at painting gradients, but I hope that you guys like it nonetheless. I think it turned out really cute. So here it is. Ta-da! This is what it looks like. The colors are a little bit darker than on the short hair because I couldn't really get that faded color effect on it. My paints that I use have lots of pigments in them, so it's very hard to kind of water them down. But this is what it looks like. It was really, really hard to paint the gradient, so I hope that you guys think that it turned out okay. It's definitely not perfect, I'm totally aware of that. But I'm fairly happy with how it turned out, and I think that the kitten looks really cute, and it looks really cute next to this one, I think. So I hope that you guys like it. And yeah, this is what they look like together. I think that it turned out pretty okay. But this is the one that I definitely had the most trouble with, so I am cutting myself a little bit of slack with this one. And then finally we have this short hair version of LPS number 1498, I think. I'm not entirely sure if I got that right, but I hope so. Anyway, the original design is on a walking cat base, or destiny cat base, whatever you want to call it, and it looks like this. I actually really love this design. However, I think that the eyes on this one are a little bit wonky looking, but it's still very cute. So the baby version of this one was also really, really fun to paint, and you're gonna see in the time-lapse of it that I actually drew the markings first with a pencil because I wanted to get them as straight and as symmetrical as possible. I'm really terrible at symmetry, so I hope that this turned out okay. You guys can let me know how I did with this one, but here is the baby version of this fakie short hair. Ta-da! Here it is. I think it turned out really, really cute. The eyes are definitely very different from the original one, but I don't mind that. I think that they look really big and cute on it, and I think the markings turned out pretty well. So I hope that you guys like it, and I had a lot of fun painting it, and I'm gonna, as I said, put up a time-lapse of these very soon as well. So here they are all together. I wanted to make them all from the same base because I thought that it would be cute, because the short hair versions of these are obviously also made from the same base, and I think that they look adorable together, and I hope that you guys think so too. And if there is an LPS that you would like to see a baby version of, please let me know. I actually have a few kitten bases in stock and some puppies as well, so if you have a cat or dog LPS that you think would be cool to see as a baby version, I might be able to do that. So yeah, just suggest something in the comments. And if you see a comment that is a base that you think looks cool, you can like that comment so I'll see which one is the most popular and I might make one based on that LPS. But yeah, that's all I had to say for these. Here's one last shot with all of these and their adult versions. So hope that you guys enjoyed this and see you again in the next video. Bye bye!